Hello friends, welcome again, and this is my new project, restaurant management system. You can tell it restaurant billing system also. And I have developed this project in Python, Django and MySQL. The version for the Python I am using is the Python version 3, Django version is 2, and the MySQL version is 5.6. For connecting MySQL with the Python and Django, I am using the MySQL Python connector, MySQL Python and Django connector, which you will get easily from the mysql.org website. Even you will be able to install that connector uses the pip command also, right? So this is a web technology project. That's why we have used HTML, CSS, JavaScript, and jQuery for developing the front end. For jQuery, we have used the plugin for the calendar integration, form validations, creating drop-down menus, and many more for giving some good effects inside the project, right? So this is all about a technology stack which I have developed for developing this project, right? Let's go through the functionality. So the project title is restaurant management system, and I have developed this project in Python, Django and MySQL. It's a web-based mini project because it has only and only admin login. There is no customer login inside the system. That's why it's a mini project. Okay, so let's go through one by one. So this is the home page of the project. You can see this is a simple source home page, right? This is about. Okay, it's about the project. If you want to change the content, then you can change that content directly from the HTML page, and those content will be reflected here on the home page or the about us page. This is a contact us page. This is a static contact us page. I am not sending any type of email. I am not sending any type of SMSs. Even I am not saving the data of this contact us page anywhere into database. So it's a static page. You can treat it as a static page. This is a login from where admin will be able to log in, and admin can perform certain operations, right? So the user ID is admin and the password text. Once you log in, then you will be able to get this page that is the admin dashboard. Admin can add the food items, admin can add the food sales, admin can see the food details, admin can see the food sales details and the change password at the logout. So these are operations admin can perform, right? Let me go through one by one. So this is the add food item. From here, admin will be able to add the food name, means product name, product cost, product type, company name, and the product stock, means how many stocks are there inside the restaurant, right? This is the food details. So all of the food which has been added by admin will be displayed here. Currently there are 8 items has been added by admin. That's why it's showing 8 items. But if you want to add more, then you can add any number of items in the database, and those all records will be displayed here, right? Even you can edit and delete the record from the database here also, right? If you want to delete it, then you can delete it too, right? This is the add cells. Here add cells, the initial elements you need, the customer name and the customer mobile, and then you can enter any of the customer name and the mobile, right? Once you click on the add, then you will get the dashboard for the cells, right? And you can add the food products here, and those products are getting added into the cart and is displaying here, right? You can see, right? And once you click on the save order, if you want to delete any item, then you can delete it too. If you click on the save order, then that item will be saved into database and will be displayed here, right? And you can print it too. So once you click on the print button, it will open into the printable format and you will print it through the printer. And this is the sales details. All of the sales which has been made by you will be displayed here, means this is the sales history page. You can see the sales here, right? Once you click on the view order, then you will be able to see the order details of the sales, right? This is a change password from where admin can change his account password, and at the time of login, he need to enter his updated password. This is a logout. Once admin log out from the system, then he will not be able to access the internal PCs, right, like that. So you can see the above administration menu is coming. If you log out, none of the menu is coming. If you log in, menu is coming. If you log out, none of the menu is coming, right? So this is all about a technology stack. This is all about the project which I have developed in the restaurant management system. I told you earlier, this is a web-based mini project developed in Python, Django, and MySQL, and it's a mini web-based project, right? But if you need more functionality in this project, just put it into the comment. I will incorporate those changes and I will make this project more better and better according to your requirements. And don't forget to subscribe our channel for getting the latest project videos on the latest technologies. Thanks for watching the video. Thank you very much.